show with a gorgeous bar. Well, guess what? We need some cocktails to go in that space. So you said that you were inspired, the Australians, the cocktails, the entertaining. What are we going to make?
We're going to make a classic, incredible bourbon cocktail, aren't we?
We are. It's called the Old Fashioned. Now, if you watch Mad Men, we talked about this earlier. If you watch Mad Men, that's Don Draper's signature drink.
Okay.
For me, it's such an easy one to do. What you want to do, you don't even need measures. You want to do what we call the two-finger pour.
You don't need any measures.
You don't.
He just said that.
You don't. Obviously, if you're driving, you do. But you do your two fingers down
there. Avoid this, exactly.
And
yeah, don't
pour
even have
your
any.
Bourbon up to the height of two fingers, and that is kind of a good double.
So
okay?
That's what they mean by two fingers.
It is. Yeah.
Oh, okay, I've never understood that.
So that is your two-finger pour.
Okay.
You know, and it's such a stylish drink. You want to get it in a glass like this, you know, classic crystal tumbler. You know, it just makes you think about gentlemen's clubs, you know, the light going down, getting into the kind of warm evenings in the winter. It's all in that glass. The story is there.
Yeah, the good thing about this is it's got a certain sweetness. Now, when you're making an old-fashioned, you can use two types of sugar, either your regular white sugar, or if you want a slightly maltier flavour, use the brown sugar. You want to put about a teaspoon in there, okay?
That's nice.
Then you want to add a little bit of ice. Just chuck that in there. Not too much that it overflows, but just a tiny bit.
Okay.
And then Trinidadian Angostura's bitters. Just a little splash of that fella down there, okay? Really importantly, a tiny bit of orange zest, okay? Not the thick peel. You want to go right to the zesty part, where you've got all the lovely little pores that contain the oil.
Okay.
Wipe that around the top of the glass.
This is very intricate. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Then deliver it into the glass.
That?
It's just gorgeous. And
then you
muddle
put it.
Then you muddle it, Colin. Give it a good old stir.
How do you muddle it?
Exactly. You're like, hey people, I'm gonna muddle this, okay? Okay, look, you know, for the normal people out there, you get a spoon and you stir it, but if you're a barman, then you're gonna muddle. And
that's what you muddle?
This is it, people.
Okay, I'm just
muddling. But you know what? This actually releases the alcohol in there, you know, and it gets the chill of the ice cubes right the way through the bourbon as well.
It's well worth
Let me tell you if it's
muddling.
Right. I'll just discern if it's
right before we go to credits. How is it?
Oh,
is
heaven
it?
On earth.
I'll be fired. Have a good day, everyone. Thanks so much for watching.